There was an old woman who lived in a shoe. She had so many children, she didn't know what to do. She gave them some broth without any bread. She gave them some broth without any bread. Then whipped them soundly and put them to bed.